there everyone. Today we are going to be looking at this Gearbox fully 3D printed for my fully 3D printed shredder. Now of course I'm going to be using some hardware which needs to be reliable because these motors are quite powerful. Now this gearbox is quite nice. So it essentially uses double helical gears, which are gears that form a triangle shape, you can say. And this is powered by a brushless DC motor. It's one of these drone motors, and they're actually quite powerful. It's powered by a lithium polymer battery. This will be powered by this electronic speed controller temporarily in this current setup, which will be powered by a battery. Setup is temporary, meaning it's not going to last very long if I keep using it like this. First of all, the vibrations when I first used it caused this entire thing to almost disassemble itself, and also you can see that there's going to be quite a lot of friction between these gears because it's just plastic rubbing on plastic, which will generate heat and it will melt the gears over time. So this is just going to be a quick demonstration of how this works. Now I have quite a bunch of gears on here, so I'm pretty sure give you the exact number, but it's going to be around a 1 to 81 gear ratio, meaning this guy has to spin 81 times for this guy to spin one time. So it's quite a lot of reduction, meaning I'll be getting a lot of power out of this gear. So let's see how this goes. So I'm going to be plugging in these wires into this ESC. Boom. So I'll be really careful, and for my safety I'll be wearing safety goggles. Alright, now I'll be controlling this with this receiver, but also integrated into electronics, shelter, so it doesn't have to be this. Now this is what we got, so we'll just use it like this. Yeah, I apologize for having some things. And I'm gonna run this at probably one of the lowest speeds possible, just for safety. I need to keep this down and things are tight, and let's go.
Huge shout out for PCBWare for sponsoring this video. If you don't have a 3D printer and want to get yourself involved in some epic projects, simply upload your files to their website and they can make it for you. They have an awesome service and they deliver high quality results. Check them out in the link below in the description.